Hi YouTube, it is Maya and I am back again with installment number one of my prep weekly vlog series. It is Sunday, July 29th. So I've officially been in prep for 1 week. It just means carb cycling. There's no like crazy cutting of all my calories or anything like that. And I'm currently working, only working with FitBody Fusion. And my coach's name is Shelby. And she's an IF pro. So she has lots to teach me. And I think I already mentioned this in the last vlog, but I started with the reverse diet and I went with that for 11 weeks. My calories went up 400 to 500 calories, not to the ideal 600 calories above my BMR, but pretty high. And so that's the starting point of where we are starting to cut from. And some fun things that I've been doing lately are practicing my posing, taking lots of supplements, wearing this waist cincher, Anna Cherry. I can link it below so you guys can see kind of what the different products are that I've been using. And I've been using Healthy Meals Direct, which is a meal prep service out on Long Island. However, in order to kind of make sure I'm in personally in control, I love Healthy Meals Direct, but I want to make sure that I'm in control of like all the sodium and everything going into my meals. So I think I'm going to buy a Instant Pot this coming week and start making all my own meals. So we'll see if I end up doing that. I'm gonna hold myself to it because I know that I kind of fell off doing my own meal prep for a while when I got really busy at the office. So I kind of want to get back into that just because like I like being able to be in 100% in control. So, you know, say if I can't pick up my meals or if something like that happens, like it's not on me, or it's not on, you know, I can't blame it on anybody else. It's all on me. Like I have to make my own meals. I have to go get all my groceries, everything like that. So gonna do that, and I will show you all the things that I meal prep starting next week, but for now I'll show all the meals that I've been eating. This morning I had a protein waffle made in the waffle maker over there with some snickerdoodle PE science protein, some Kodiak cakes, etc. I can write below what my recipe is. If you guys are interested, just give this a thumbs up or comment and let me know that you want to see it. It's pretty basic, so it's one you can find on a lot of people's vlogs or on Instagram, but I will share if you'd like it. And then I'm going to be having a steak and sweet potato fry bowl from Healthy Meals Direct for lunch with a little sugar-free barbecue sauce. And I planned out that I'm going to be making some wrap pizzas for dinner, and then I have a protein cookie for dessert. So I will show you all those things. But what I didn't tell you is that we are going to the beach right now. Woo, 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 getting out of the house. So I'll take you guys there with me, and show you some lime on beach time. Okay, bye. Beach we at?
Robert Moses
State Beach.
Your YouTube followers must think that you don't know anything. You're like, Zach, where are we? You just want me to chime in though. I get it.
I know where we are.
I know you know. You know way more than me. And you've only been in New York like 3 years. 4 years, 5 years, 6 years? Five?
Five or six.
5 or 6 years, damn.
I've been living in New York for 5 or 6 years. This is wild.
It's like a fifth of your life.
Am I even Californian anymore?
What?
Who's to say?
You like to see us a lot of your life.
Alright, we'll see you on the beach. We're gonna sun lotion up and then Okay, we're gonna get our tan on. Who are we kidding? Who are we kidding? We're getting our tan on. See you there. Bye.
Alright, Zach.
We have stocked up.
So the worst part about going to the beach is being hungry or thirsty. So I like a bunch of food before.
Here it is. What do we have? We have one package of salami.
Uncured. Not even cured.
And two water bottles.
And an ice pack.
Looks like we aren't going hungry today.
Living wild.
This is the luxurious life. I plan to lead the rest of my days here on Long Island. Here we are walking into Robert Moses State Beach. This is the nice little boardwalk on the way up. That's an annoying car.
It wasn't mine.
And there's Zach with all the yummy food. Thing. Yeah. No, you can't really see me. Here at the beach. It's so nice and sunny. This is our first beach day. And it's like the end of July. Yeah. We used to go to the beach a lot.
Very like not go in the watery.
It's mild. Yeah, I think it's like a tan day.
Stick my toes in the water quite literally.
dip literally one toe into the water. It's not hot enough today for multiple toes or body parts.
Perfectly cool.
What are beaches like where you live, guys? Who's watching this? Where are you from?
If it was this time last year, we'd be drinking it up over
That's
there.
True. Oh, yeah.
The seagulls. He's on. It's good. The seagulls.
He's on keto, and I'm on prep, so like, that's the salami and that's the water. That's the reasoning. Okay, bye. What is this setup you have going on here with these three towels?
It's not perfect, as you can tell by this hole in the towel here.
I think we're gonna get a little sand in our cheeks.
It's perfectly situated between the cheeks. That's good.
Why, where's the tapestry, Zach? Where's the tapestry?
Carl! The tapestry's in the Carl.
Tapestry is with Carl now, aka he lost it. At Electric Forest. But look at this, look at the beach. Wait, ready? One, two, bam! Look at that beautiful beach. Yeah, so pretty.
I'll go to Electric Forest again.
Bam.
Just to make a Where's Carl post. Or just to bring a Where's Carl total.
Well then, looks like someone's going back to Electric Forest.
You know, that's pretty funny. Wait, oh, you said, where's the apple cider donuts? And that's kind of funny. It's sort of like a Where's Carl, but with the apple cider donuts. Because the apple cider donuts got so
hot. Amish donuts.
Amish donuts. Sorry. I always fuck that up.
It's okay. What? They're glazed. He's having a real craving. Seems delirious. We'll let him be. How was your beach day?
Beach day was pretty good, sure, but sweet.
What'd you do?
Went into the water about shin high.
More than a toe.
More than a toe, got my hair wet. Not bad, it was a good day. It's a little later on in the day. We got here like, what, 3:30, 4 o'clock?
What did I do?
What?
What did I do?
What did you do? What do you mean? Oh, you fell asleep. The entire time.
Was I even at the beach? I could have done that anywhere.
You're a star saver.
Oh, look at those muscles. Ooh, should we get a slow-mo of him putting on his shirt? I'll rewind it so it's like he's taking it off. Oh, oh. Yeah, get that shirt on. Oh, 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 yeah. Tall drink of water. Get out of here. Stop dinosauring us.
Oh yeah. Now what do you have to say?
I brought 2 bucks and I fell asleep. And then I went and took pictures and I did some of my poses that Shelby taught me. Mm.
Nice.
I have a mini pimple here. I hope that goes away.
don't know. That's just what's on my mind.
Any parting words?
I want to go eat it. Those are good. Always my parting words. Okay, we're heading out to the beach now. I'm hungry.
We weren't here very long already.
What's new?
I don't know.
It's 4:52 and it's still sunny out though.
Okay,
very
like
nice.
An hour and a half. We couldn't even pull 2 hours.
Why go at 10 a.m. then? We could just go at 2 in the afternoon.
Nah, I don't know.
Next weekend we're gonna do a real beach weekend. Until then.
Yeah. Bye.
Are we gonna say something?
No.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Hi guys. So we are back at the apartment and Zach is over there. He's having spaghetti squash with Alfredo sauce and grumpy, more fatty. He's doing keto. I think I might have mentioned that, but actually I might have edited it out of the last thing, so we'll see when I post that. And I'm having a healthy meals direct meal. I'm having a steak souvlaki. I'll show you that real quick right now. There it is. It looks a little messy right now, but it's steak on top, sweet potato fries, feta cheese, and then there's like a yogurt sauce, and I'm pretty sure it's just like Greek yogurt on the side. And watching Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce. I'm trying this out. We'll see how it is. Do you guys have any recommendations for Netflix of shows to binge that I haven't already seen? If so, friends, comment below. Okay. Zach says bye. I'm shimmying. It means it's time to eat. Okay, bye. So I'm over here about to make dinner, which is gonna be wrap pizzas. And Zach is over here making a little special dish. Who's that for? Look at that. Special meat for Cooper! We have to let it cool off first though, right?
Yeah.
Cooper.
I'll do it.
You're gonna get some food? Special little treat. Meat treat. That's so exciting for him. It's a whole new life. Meals just for Cooper. Okay guys, so I'm going to be making barbecue chicken sausage wrap pizzas for dinner tonight. I'm making two. You can't really see it on my FitnessPal, but I can read it to you guys. It is going to be a total of 38.8 grams carbs, 12.5 grams fat, and then 46.7 grams of protein. I'm going to be making it with these Tomorrow's low in carb honey wheat wraps, and then I'm gonna put some G Hughes sugar free barbecue sauce on top, and then cook up some basil pesto chicken sausage and plain white mushrooms with salt, pepper, and garlic powder over there. Put down the barbecue sauce, this, and then top it with some baby spinach and one serving of fat free Kraft mozzarella. And I can show you guys kind of steps along that process, but I just wanted to share with you what I'm having. And then I usually like to put a little bit of like hot sauce or something on top, just because I put hot sauce on everything. So there it is. And I can also link the recipe for this down below if you want me to. If so, like it. But otherwise, I kind of will just take you through the steps in this vlog. Okay, thanks. Wrap pizzas are honestly one of my favorite dishes that I've always made when I count macros. So there's that, and then another favorite of mine is avocado pasta. Avocado, so I'll mix up like avocado and I'll season it with salt, pepper, and garlic powder and just like mix it up, kind of just smash it up. And then I'll put cut up meatballs from turkey meatballs from Trader Joe's and regular pasta or spaghetti squash pasta, and it is phenomenal. And both of these dishes are really good because you can kind of just adjust the level of protein, carbs, etc., and fat per your macros you have allotted for the day. So just pro tips, finding simple recipes that are really convenient and easy to manipulate the macros for. So 84 grams of these mushrooms, which is 3 ounces. two of these basil pesto chicken sausages. The macros are really good. It's 90 calories per sausage, and that's 3.5 grams fat, 0 gram carb, and 13 grams protein. I'm just gonna chop these up and then saute them over there. No carb, no macro left behind. Let me get this going over here. And then I'll season it with some salt, pepper, and garlic powder. Nice. Let's get these nice and browned up. What makes them so delicious? And I'm gonna measure out 30 grams of that, which is 2 tablespoons. Okay, just kidding. I did not build into my macros today barbecue chicken pizza. I built in spicy Tuscan tomato regular pizza. So I'm gonna measure out half a cup of this, which is 35 calories, which is 1.5 grams fat, 5 grams carb and 1 gram protein. This is an amazing pasta sauce I had last night on my spaghetti squash and has really good macros, so highly recommend checking out BIKINI spicy tomato, spicy Tuscan tomato pasta sauce. When you're trying to measure stuff and instead of measuring things, you just get it all over the entire kitchen. Nice one, Mize. Nice. I'm gonna put that right on top of here and then add some spinach and peppery mozz. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna put the sauteed mushrooms and chicken sausage right onto the wrap pizzas, which I had already spread the pasta sauce on. And then I'm gonna measure out 1 ounce of baby spinach to put on top, and 28 grams of the fat-free mozz, and then it'll melt up and be really delicious. And I can show you guys what it looks like when I'm all done. This doesn't look like much now, but I will show you once it's all melty, and it is so good. I have it on just about 350. I'll put it in there for 15 minutes or so.
It's ready. Oh, welcome, check this out, get in here. Let me just close that, don't burn yourself.
That sizzling goodness. And I get to eat 2. How exciting is that? I can put all the macros for this below, but those are my wrap pizzas, and you can also do tons of different sauces, types of cheese, etc., based on your macros. So sometimes I like to use butternut squash pasta sauce. Super good, or barbecue, sugar-free barbecue sauce, which is also delicious. So, highly recommend. Let me know if you like it or if you try it. Okay, bye.
She only goes out with really, really
and friends. Now I'm going to have one peanut butter protein cookie, and half a cup of unsweetened almond milk. 120 milliliters exactly, and we're gonna keep watching Friends with my boo thing.
You know what that smells like?
What?
I guess I can't smell it. It smells like, you know the guy who figured out what peanut butter was, or invented it rather. No.
I don't know how.
If he were to have died, I imagine that's what God would make him smell like all the time.
Like really good?
It's super delicious. This melty peanut butter deliciousness.
That sounds good.
Sounds like a good feeling.
It's probably made out of peanut butter protein.
Peanut butter protein.
Yeah.
Mmm.
And oats. Mmm. The end of the evening, and I just have to plan my meals for tomorrow. We just finished watching some Friends, and Zach's gonna get ready for bed. He starts up med school again in 1 week, so that's exciting. And then we have to pick an apartment to move in together into soon. So when we go on more apartment searches, we will show you some of those. I'm sorry I haven't been vlogging much. I really, really want to stick to it, and I might upload these late, but I do want to vlog once a week and check in this prep. So I hope to do maybe like one feature per week. So like what supplements I'm taking. Oh, that was my hair dye. Weird. What supplements I'm taking, or you know, like some of my workouts and things like that. So I think I want to compile a list of things that maybe I had questions about when I was first looking into competing, and then hopefully answering some of those things so that if anybody else wants to learn some about that, I can shed some light. So that's it. Peace out, Girl Scouts. Oh, I'm Boy Scouts. Oh, my hair's like in the way. Oh. Rise and shine tomorrow. It's Monday. You can kill it. You can kill it. You're gonna kill it. You're gonna do great. You're the best. Bye. I don't know what that was.
Who am I? I like that.
So Zach is showing me poses if they were for men, which they are, but... Oh. keep it cool. All right. He likes practicing my poses. He'll do the sassy walkout in a second. Oh, so natural. Look back. Look back at it. Look down. Oh, so natural. Just, I can't lower the camera too much. I'll show you Calvin's. Oh, right there. Now do the sassy walkout that you showed me that I do. Every time I get sassy or we get in an argument.
That was good.
You gotta redo it, Okay. I gotta zoom out a little bit. There you go.